Is it reversible, or do you have to live with it for the rest of your life? What are your thoughts, or what have you heard about PCOS? Comment below, I would really like to know. Today's video, I'm not going to talk much, but I want to share my client Rasika's testimony on how she reversed PCOS. So without wasting much time, let's straight away get into the video and you guys listen to what she has to say.
Hello. Yeah, basically I'm making this video to share with you all my experience of PCOD and how I dealt with it. So basically I was diagnosed with PCOD. Diagnosis is a big word. I guess it's not a disease, just the lifestyle change which we had, which is causing this PCOD. But I want to tell you all that it is reversible. Yes, it is reversible with some lifestyle changes, and this is my personal experience, so I can guarantee this. So basically, when I came to know about it and the effect it has on you, basically irregular menses, irritability, skin changes and everything. So basically when I was like, no, I have to change this, so first thing my gynec told was, you need to exercise and you need to change your diet. So first thing when it comes in your mind is like, oh my god, I have to diet now, so I'll have to miss on my food, on whatever I like. So one of my friends, she told me about Shiva ma'am. So basically her diet was awesome. It was, I didn't even feel like I was dieting. So basically it's not, and ma'am's diet is not anything very fancy or like it is out of your budget. First ma'am asks you like, what do you like, what do you don't like, and it's basically about whatever you eat. Like whatever you eat at home, ma'am just modifies it a little bit. It is nothing fancy like, oh, you have to eat this and you have to eat that. I have basically eaten all my house made food, all my homemade food. So it was budget friendly. It was super effective. I could feel changes in my skin. My skin used to glow. Even now it is glowing because I'm still following her diet. So it was an amazing experience. I didn't even feel like I was dieting. And it was awesome. I would like to thank her because yes, my PCOD has improved. And all my reports have improved. So I would really like to thank Shiba ma'am. And it is reversible, guys. You all should try it. Like, it's just a little bit of lifestyle modification. Thank you.
So that was how Rasika managed to reverse her PCOS. So what do we understand by this? We understand that PCOS is reversible and you need not live with it lifelong. She followed a practical, sustainable diet plan that was very easy to follow, nothing fancy. She spoke about affordable nutrition. So if you think nutrition is going to be expensive, food that you have to eat, then no. Basic, simple, affordable, home-cooked food is what she ate, and she made the necessary lifestyle changes, which worked wonders. Let me tell you, not only reversing her PCOS, but look at the glow on her skin. This was how she looked before she approached me, and now you've seen her on the video how she's looking. Absolutely stunning, glowing skin. That is what the right nutrition does for you. Not only heals you, but brings out that best glow to your skin. So guys, if you think it is PCOS is not reversible, well, this was one example. I have many more coming up, and soon I will be sharing that also with you. So if you are interested in getting in touch with me and you want to reverse your PCOS, the details are in the description box below and you can mail me and we can get in touch. So that was it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching, and until we meet again, take care, eat healthy, and keep smiling.